today we will be playing Farming Simulator 17. I've never made a video of it, but I have played it before, so it's not new to me. Looking through the mods here. Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna get these. So, I got a map, and we will be playing on it. So the map is Sandy Bay. And I will see you when we're on. Alright, we are on Sandy Bay. Got the farm here. Now, I've already started this map. So, alright, let's turn up the volume here. Wait. Do everything 100 to 1 hour. Oh shoot, I clicked the wrong button on TV. Alright, we're back, I got it fixed. Alright, go to fix again. Let's continue. Oh no. That's whatever. So you do start out with this harvester, but not this header. If you're wondering. Turn around over here. And after this, I'll show you what. Now you only get one tractor, and I'll show you what tractor that is. This. Now, we will be doing round bales. I choose round bales because that's cheaper. We got all this straw. So now, I'm gonna go back over here. So, corn straw. Go back to the heel. And get Harold going. And here's your tractor. But not with the front loader. That's it. So you get. And this trailer. And this truck! Which can be put to really good use. Okay. If you had two harvesters though, that'd be genius. So see you when the harvester's full. Okay, now if you're wondering, this is the, well, I'll show you up here. Here are the stats, 210 horsepower. Now, I really like Master Ferguson, I think the tractors look really good, and they are really good too. No, that is a tiny Massey Ferguson, right there. Okay, well, so the one I'm, well, let's see. So here that is. Now, this big brother is right here, 300 horsepower. That's what I mainly want. I mean, there's some big tractors here. Little JCP. This might be the next tractor I get. It's a little weaker. Maybe the Vulture. I don't know. I don't know if I want to go for something bigger than this. I probably will. I don't know. What a nice cab. Oh wow. Those look like peanuts and nuts. This trailer holds 21,000 pounds. Is it actually in tippers? Because I never saw it in tippers. Whoa, there it is right there. Interesting. Okay, the next one I'll go with Justin. But they don't feel like pulling this, so. I do have quite a bit of mods. And like, probably like my favorite truck is this guy. It's the man. Some people will say M-A-N, but then I like to say man. I don't know. 99,414 horsepower, 55 miles an hour. Pretty good deal. Full of it. 4,000. That is a really nice field. This is a big field. Doing 13. Did 11 earlier. I don't really like that field. I don't really like the fields in this one. And then after this, we're going to be planting field 14 because it's not fun. It's a bad. All right, combine's full, 6,400 pounds. It holds. I do have FS13 and 15. I traded in FS15, the Xbox 360 version, for FS17. Alright, he is empty, I think. I think Jimmy wants? And the third one will get it completely filled within the fourth one. The whole combine will fit in. It's really boring. But you guys only have to wait like a second. So I'm thinking to lease this one because it feels absolutely massive. You can even see a name up there. But a big, look, 20 of the biggest, I believe. But then, how much it is to lease? $34,400. I only have $14,000. So I don't think I'd even be able to lease it. I feel poor. Might. Alright, now it's full. Let's get the tractor. Well, I was waiting, I was watching Dago on YouTube. Probably for its boring. Just backing up. there's too much of a problem with it, is it? Too bad. Yeah, we'll be able to take the fourth one. We'll be able to take some out, but not all of it. Let's see when the corpses fold up again.